Well, you know, just because these young men have little education and live in squalor doesn't entitle them to commit antisocial behavior and get away with it.
There's two things motherfuckers gotta know about J to the R.O.C., straight up, you know what I'm saying? First of all, I spin more rhymes than a lazy Susan, and I'm innocent until my guilt is proven. Peace. Represents Sunnyvale. Straight the fuck up.